My name is Elias Brunin.
Michael Doyle.
Jessica Manuel.
This is actually my first Mo Mondays speech. I've been to the Mo Mondays well many times. So.
Mo Mondays to me, Motivational Mondays, is exactly the storytelling that this world needs. It's been long overdue, and it's a lot of fun, and I'm honored to be a part of it.
Mo Mondays is a fantastic place to hear some phenomenal speakers and learn some amazing life lessons.
It's a really great place to go, hear people tell their stories, share their personal story, and just get motivated. Motivational Monday, basically. It's just an inspiring way to be around like-minded people.
I'm truly looking forward to sharing my own message. I'm also very excited to hear the founder of Mo Mondays, Michelle, speak tonight as well. I'm looking forward to hearing what he has to say and what wisdom he has to impart to the audience.
Be yourself. Get up there and connect. Tell your story. There's nothing you have more powerful than your story and your vulnerability. And I find the more I be myself, everyone else is taken. So just be yourself. Connect with people and do something that you love doing. Mo Mondays is a great venue for getting your story out there.
What I love about Mo Mondays is that it's real stories, real inspiration, just, you know, with real people. And you don't have to come in with a mask or come in with the right message. It's just, you can walk away inspired and motivated by just being yourself.
A little bit more inspiration for them to leave a little bit better than they were when they came in, just to feel like they have the power to live their passion, to be true to who they are, and just be their authentic self. Life, you only get one chance, so live it to the fullest.
I've learned that it's important to be authentic, it's important to be vulnerable, and it's important to be present and appreciate everybody else's message, but especially your own.
I just love the vibe. Mo Mondays here in Guelph, I've only missed one since it rekindled, I think it was in September. And just want to say shout out to Kevin Mansell, he's doing a great job here. And yeah, just appreciate the opportunity to come speak.
I just really appreciate what you guys are doing, and I look forward to seeing it grow globally and the impact that you're going to have. So congratulations on what you did.
I'm very excited and looking forward to speaking at other Mo Mondays events.